Executive Board and my previous ADG of HIV and TB, dear executive members, ladies and gentlemen. This is definitely a high day in my professional career to serve the people. I would like to warmly thank all the members of the Executive Board for confirming my nomination by the European Member States, and I would like to assure you that I see this confidence as a sign of trust, but also as a political responsibility to fulfill my engagement to you, the Member States, in transparency and accountability for the next 5 years. I would like to assure my big brother, Dr. Tedros, for my full support to your global vision, the GPW, as a one WHO and a one United Nations family to deliver upon the triple billion goals at country level. In this global context, the WHO Regional Office for Europe will work with each of the 53 European member states, whether small or large, west, central, or east, to improve the health and well-being of the people according to each country-specific and sub-regional context. I also would like to assure my five peers, WHO region directors from the five other regions, of my very strong desire to work together and, in all modesty, to learn from the experiences from all your member states. I always say, every country in the world can share health and health system innovations with each other. I definitely would like to very warmly thank the government of my country, the Kingdom of Belgium, for an extraordinary support that I received and which allowed me to go and dialogue with each of the 53 countries, with the Minister of Health and Foreign Affairs, the Belgian government, which is today represented by His Excellency, the Ambassador Geert Meulen, and Mr. Tom Owers, the Secretary General of the Ministry of Health of Belgium. Similarly, it would not have been possible for me to stand here in front of you and also to stay healthy without my exceptional private campaign team, represented today by both my parents who are in the room, with Katerina, Anastasia and Sofia. With Katerina, Anastasia and Sofia watching at home. My parents, in fact, who taught my sister Adelheid and me from very early age the human right to health and the values of dignity and respect, and who have always treated the poor patients and religious leaders free of charge in their private medical clinic. I would like to express appreciation to the three region directors in Euro that I had really the opportunity to work with, Dr. Marc Danzon, who has been a great compagnon de route during my campaign, Dr. Susanna Jakab for taking me to the director team, and Dr. Piroshka Ostlin, who gave me the space to come in with the transition team and to prepare for this day today so I can hit the ground running. I also know that I can count on the loyalty and dedication of all the staff at the regional office in Europe, and in return, I commit to support them with organizational development to operationalize the United Nations Workplace Strategy on Mental Health and Well-being, to create a culture of open communication, and to be a leader who will never close the eyes to any form of harassment, be it bullying or sexual harassment of female consultants in the office. My program, my vision is called EPW, European Program of Work, EPW to support the GPW, with the motto of my campaign, United Action for Better Health. United, because for me, partnership is an ethical duty. Action, because country after country, during my European campaign marathon, asked WHO to move from the what to the how, from the paper to the country action. And health, because I have an integrated vision of health, of clinical curative care, with the essential public health functions, putting the people and the health workers in the center around a strong primary health care center to move towards universal health coverage within the SDGs. Europe faces enormous challenges, and we know that the road is long and the mountain is steep. But I have been impressed by the European solidarity during my campaign. And when the going gets tough, those who know me, I fall back on what I learned during the two of the best years of my life working in the prisons in Siberia. Дорогу усилить и души, потому что надежда умирает последняя. She who climbs the mountain will master the road, because hope dies the last. Спасибо вам большое. Thank you very much.